That wing is crazy on the LT, that's insane. It's way more aggressive than the... It's higher up and shit. How much is that car worth? Lexus LFA 2010. Lexus LFA 2010.
What that is. Oh, hi. Cool technology that... For the other...
Love the little transmission.
Why can we hear from the outside? Is he actually gonna talk like a dumb fuck, or is he actually gonna... Can we actually hear it?
The company idled. We only have...
Kamala Sylvester.
Okay, dude, what was that? Is that a tiger or something like that? What if it is this shit? Hello? This is a slideshow video, man. Third video? 1, 2, 3.
We gave it the power of a supercar. Then we gave it the precision of a Lexus. And in turn...
Oh, I actually like that sound a lot, though.
What's possible for an automobile.
Yeah, I like these more like this is the pursuit of like these faster waves or whatever.
This is the pursuit of perfection.
Like just a
gave it the
I like that.
Then we gave it the precision of a Lexus.
And high RPM.
Wrote a new definition of what's possible for an automobile.
Alexis Extreme Exhaust and Japanese symbol on the fucking title. That's when you know it's gonna be bussin'. I mean, they're cool cars, but they're super overpriced because they're the rarity. They stopped making those cars, so they're kind of like, they're harder to find, so they're more expensive. But they're not worth the price, not even close. They are not worth the price, and it's not even by a close margin either. It's by a mega margin. What is that? Bro, who linked this shit? Oh man, I'm getting trolled now, man. I'm getting trolled videos now, for sure. Oh, what is this, man? This looks like fucking shit. Okay, that's a lawnmower. Okay, what is this? Look how low it is to the ground. You cannot, dude. You cannot do anything with down the street.
Hey, yo.
Okay, that is so fucking annoying. Dude, it has like 20 sounds on it. Like, I don't know what is happening with this thing. That is so bad.
Look up the rhyme app of the era.
Oh, now we got all the car indies coming through, boys, with all the requests. Holy, this guy. Look at that one. We got all the people making their videos. F1 poggers. I love F1. I love F1. Car videos is sleeper. Hey, Pluto, hey, let's be honest, man. Half of your complaint comes from reality, and the other half of your complaint comes from the fact that you drive a fucking dog shit 2016 Honda Civic, man. Shut up, man. What is this guy talking about, dude? Oh, you drive a Tesla? Yeah, you're right. But can I have it back next summer, or you're gonna keep it? Hey, hold up. I thought you got him in the back. Hold up. It's upstairs. Nah, I think the Bugattis are lame as fuck. I have no idea why people buy Bugattis, but I feel people buy Bugattis because of the culture around it. I feel like people don't give a fuck about the car that much.
Suck me.
You know? It's like the culture. They're not worth the price. Cool, man.
27 months, what the fuck much
Lambo left, downtown? That's absolutely poggers.
Brian, look up for Rotosound 787B.
Guys, I'll be honest, dude. Okay, guys, call me a pussy, dude. Okay, all you want. Okay. I don't think there's anything cool about like going crazy past the speed limits.
Interesting for you
in,
to say.
In crowded areas.
Bugatti?
It's just lame. Stop endangering people to make a noise. It's just annoying.
This bit is half of
I have fast cars. I have two fast cars. We don't do none of that. If you want to go fast and endanger somebody, you go to the track and you endanger yourself. That's it. That's it. End of story. Stop endangering others because you want to fucking flex with some shit. It's just annoying. You know? Dude, you know what I wanted to buy? I was at the store and I was thinking about it, but it was too expensive. It was the AMG Black Series GT or some shit. That one. Yeah, that one.
Head to car wash.
Just bright lights. There's not. You can see all the way.
But it does look like a shoe. It's kind of ugly. But in real life, though, it kind of looked crazy with the spoiler on it. It's a slipper. It's a sandal.
Really nice carbon fiber door mirrors. From the side, this car looks.
But in black though, it looked fucking sick. Or was it silver? I don't remember.
Combination actually reminds me of a Japanese giant hornet, and I think it's gonna have other cars. There are more. Let's start it.
It's just so expensive though, because I think they only made like 500 of these, something like that, right? They didn't make a lot of these.
GT.
So they're way rarer. So they're more expensive because of that.
A wear walkage.
Welcome to the hall.
Chat, what is it? What is it spitting? What's that? What is it spitting in the back, man? It's spitting.
Welcome to the hall.
It's water, right?
So you have Mercedes familiar 4-liter twin turbo V8, but it's been heavily reworked. New larger turbocharger.
Yeah, I'm such a fucking I'm such a car rookie, dude. I was getting scared when my car was leaking at the back like that from the exhaust and it was gonna drip in. I thought it was fuel, dude. I was like, man, I think it's broken.
38 months XQCL.
What's Blue saying? What does it mean, go juice? What are you saying, juice? Go juice? What is that? No license taken. The antenna incident. Yeah, we thought the car had cracks in it. But it's because it has heaters on the windshield.
In 1987, the Ferrari F40 became the first street-legal car to go 200 miles per hour. In 2005, Bugatti's Veyron hypercar broke the 250-mile-per-hour barrier. In late 2019, the Bugatti Chiron Supersport became the first...
This guy sounds like the emoji.
...to reach 300 miles per hour. But why has it taken almost 15 years just to go 50 miles per hour faster?
Well, I mean, 50 is a crazy margin. Like, what's this?
The only part that touches the road, tires are one of the most important. And at 300 miles per hour, when a puncture or blowout can
I do not care that much about
end
this.
In disaster, they mean everything. At that kind of speed, the Bugatti's tire spinning 68 times per second had to withstand 7
what
tons
What do you think about the electric cars that have artificial engines?
Wait, that's I didn't even know it was that fast. That's insane.
The tires on a Porsche 911 driving full speed.
Jesus.
Only experience about 3.
One of the things you need to do is you need to stop the tire from changing shape, because these enormous tearing forces would actually make the tire quite crowned on the top. The tires were not totally different, same carcass, same mold as the standard Chiron tire.
Cool, I do not care. Because you know what I think, you know what time it is? I think it's power hour. That's what,
using
that's
the
what
same test bench used by companies like NASA, they found that it could handle up to 318 miles per hour before warping.
Dude, this has 2K views. Dude, you're like, dude, this is like, guys, we're ending the self promo videos now. Bro, that is Taco Bell. That's Taco Bell, dude.
Bro, really, look up the Rimac Never. It has 2,000 horsepower.
Dude, I feel like I don't give a fuck about horsepower. Because isn't it horsepower relative to the car's weight? So some cars gonna have like a massive horsepower, but it's heavy as fuck. So it doesn't even matter that much. It's like slower than other cars, but less. Like the Porsche, they have like less horsepower or some shit, but they're light. Is that not how it works? The Rimac. Oh my god. Okay, last car I'm looking at.
Hi, how are you? Matt Watson here from Car Wow. New to me, this is Ford. And lots of.
What even is a Rimac?
Yeah, I think you've said that before. That's like the quickest run out of stats that I've ever heard anyone. Pause the video now. This car's going to be quick back.
Insight.
Twin turbo V8 noise. Matt. Matty, can you rev up your car?
Oh, it's electric.
Front or rear tires independently.
Is this a AAA battery, like extra virgin oil, olive oil type thing?
So let's cut to some sound.
I mean, it's gonna fucking max torque out the water. It's gonna blast. Well, no shit. What?
I mean, this is nuts!
Oh. Okay, I mean, it's not even fair.
I didn't get a great launch. So, Matty, my launch wasn't great, and then I started to go backwards.
We can do it again if you like.
I definitely want to go again, because I think I might be able to do... Did it in time, but I'm... Focus. Smash off the line. That's a better start. What again?
XQC.
Oh no shit. Why don't I get a pro driver over some random bloke? I mean, it's kind of the same thing here, dude. Why do you watch me play some game that just came out when you can watch a pro play it? Like, it is what it is.
It's never been so much fun getting so badly
beat. You can watch Shroud go fucking 30-1 in a pub game, or watch me go fucking 3-16.
I still think I beat you off the line. Should we just talk about reaction times rather than the overall result? So, did you like the way I beat you off the line?
You spanked me. Bravo.
Okay, boys. And that was fun. You guys, what was it doing?